good, YouTube? This your boy Lane, man, and I'm back here with another reaction video, Slime. And right now, I'm about to react to Skar, and this one's called Back to Back, and this is featuring Celly. Now, Skar, this is my first time getting introduced to bro, you feel me? A lot of y'all been hitting me to react to bro, so we here, you feel me? So I hope bro go hard, you feel me? And y'all already know Celly, one of my favorite rappers, like, period, like, out of the Mozzie crew, you feel me? And a lot of y'all told me Skar is a part of the Mozzie crew, you feel me? So, I definitely hope bro goes hard, you feel me? Because you already know I'm a big Mozzie fan. Mozzie, I tell y'all all the time, is one of my favorite rappers out right now, period. You feel me? Like, Mozzie gives me, like, inspiration, like, motivation, and all that, you feel me? Like, Mozzie's definitely one of my favorites, you feel me? And Celly Rue, Snubs, Uzi Marcus, you feel me? Like, I mess with everybody over there, you feel me, in the Mozzie crew. So, I hope Skar definitely goes hard, you feel me? Because, bro, if you, everybody in the Mozzie crew, you already know, like, goes hard, you feel me? And I expect nothing less, you feel me? So, I definitely hope bro goes hard, you feel me? So, I hope this one goes hard, you feel me? And before I get started, y'all make sure y'all hit that sub button if y'all new over here, you feel me? Like, for sure, hit that sub button, you feel me? And for those that's new over here, you feel me, make sure y'all check out the forensic videos and the funny videos too, you feel me? We don't just do the music reactions, you feel me? So, y'all make sure to check out those too, you feel me? And we about to get into this. This, that Skar, Back to Back, featuring Celly Rue. Let's get into this thing, Slim. Let's go. You feel me? Let's get it. He said, bro, that man Celly said you could, and he said you could get it for sure. You could end up like your bro. I told y'all, Celly, bro, to me, I tell y'all all the time, to me, Celly, it like, Celly is like my second favorite. Out of like everybody in the Mozzie crew, like, I mess with Celly. Like, Mozzie's number one to me, Celly is number two. Like, and then, like, because to me, like, the reason why I say, like Celly and Mozzie are, like, my top two, like, in the whole Mozzie crew is because, bro, like, to me, they got the styles that, like, you feel me, that nobody can really, like, mess with, you feel me? And they talk that, like, they talk that talk, you feel me? And you know, like, it ain't nothing fake and fraud about it, you feel me? That's why I mess with Celly, Mozzie. Like I said, I mess with everybody over there in the Mozzie crew because they, like I said, number one, it's because they all come from it, you feel me? And two, you could tell all of them got their own styles and they, like, own styles and they own different, like, swag they bring to the game, you feel me? Like, I mess with the whole Mozzie crew heavy, you feel me? Like, definitely. But Celly Rue, like, definitely my one of my favorites, because, bro, the way the bars and the flow is just, it's insane.
Sucker hit the hoodie lucky he just left her wide up. Bitches get disunderstood, don't trifle, we get fired up. They kicked you off the block cause you act like you had that wide tuck. Then we don't have no blocks of niggas who ain't down around for us.
Niggas rap, I'm just speaking facts. Ain't no coming back, that shit you claiming, throwing up and banging. Bitch, I'm running at my hood on, and niggas ain't around, and that's what come with that. A real nigga, a the field, nigga. We drill niggas that be doing the drills. We in the field with it. It's on you, but that don't really mean shit. You can get killed with it. Don't ever tell me fuck nobody gang if you ain't killed, nigga.
Hey, I'm outside. I ain't switch shit. I'm in the same hood. He told on you pussy. You scared to tell him that it ain't good. You fold you a pussy. You ain't did nothing at the gang shit. You wrote for that pussy. She left you hanging. It's a shame. Look, it's my brody dirty. All these poles are dirty. It ain't shit new. Put hundreds in my pocket. Turn your cousins to an eagle. Bitch ass, why I ain't jocking? It's the type of shit I'm into.
I got the pocket. Don't act down on the ground.
And I'm gonna end it right there, Slime. Hold on, let me make sure this thing is recording. All right, Skar, bro, you dope, bro. I'm messing with it, you feel me? And I like how y'all went back to back, you feel me? Like back to back, like how you rapped and then he came and then how it was back and forth. Like I messed with that heavy, you feel me? And Skar, like I said, bro, you go hard, you feel me? So keep it pushing, keep it going, you feel me? And you already know Celly Rue, one of my favorites out of the Mozzie crew, you feel me? Period. You feel me? Like, Celly Rue, that's my guy. You feel me? Like, definitely. Like, just the, like I said, the bars, the flow, like, everything. Like, Celly Rue just goes hard, you feel me? In my opinion, you feel me? Like, the whole Mozzie crew, you feel me? In my opinion, they're about to blow, you feel me? Like, everybody's about to go crazy, you feel me? Like, not just Mozzie, you feel me? Like, I promise you. But like I said, if y'all new over here, y'all make sure y'all hit that sub button. And I'ma holler at y'all the next one, Slime. Y'all stay safe, stay up. And I love y'all, I love the support. Let's just keep it going over here, you feel me? And I'ma holler at y'all later, you feel me? I'm out this thing, Slime. 1.